Haben wir. Oh, anyone feel doing Plaguefall? Take
normal?
No.
Yeah. Normal?
What's that?
On normal, eh?
Oh, yeah, I'm a level 57.
What item level is it? It's 158. What item level is the thing that drops in there?
I can get trinket upgrade, hand upgrade, waist, ring. Really, everything except the last the boss drops at least one upgrade for me. Take a quick hoot. Then I'm gonna queue if anyone wants to join.
Yeah, I think I'll skip on that. I'm trying to get into Kuroks and Mythics right now. I've been queuing for a few Mythics. See if I can sneak in.
Nice.
Yeah. Super stealthy. But I'm also
specifically
I'm trying to farm a conduit from the Necrowake. I want the one that makes my frozen orb do 16% increased damage.
I did it.
The chicken mount in this game, one of the ones that you can like buy in the door?
No, it's a TCG mount. One of the ones from like the cards that you put the code in.
Playing with some dude right now, he invited me to his party to like help speed up these quests, and he's ripping around on those fucking things.
Yeah, things like I think $1,000 at least.
I figured he's really fucking good. Like, when he, I don't know what he's using, but he almost one-shots these fucking things that we're fighting. It's massive. Fuck, did he get past him without him noticing? Hey, seriously, this guy just ran past the fucking elite and he didn't get noticed. I don't know how he did that. He didn't go into stealth.
You got fucking hacked.
Broken.
He's just like, fucking, I got this. Looks like he just ran really fucking fast. But I don't think that's a thing.
What class is he?
He is a druid, but like I swear he didn't go stealth. He literally was, unless he did it so fucking fast and like leaped the Karas like as he was stealthing, like it was, it looks so weird. He like went through the guy.
Huh, trippy. I never get why DPS decline. It takes you like 6 years to get a fucking Q.
This like strange feel on the person I'm leveling with. This is their second fucking time, maybe third.
What the fuck am I supposed to be grabbing here?
Possible.
Really fast, at, like doing everything we need to do, and he goes right to spots that like I wouldn't even think to fucking check.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna just grab shit.
Christ, he just pulled it.
No, I think we got a good group. We're melting shit.
There's like two hunters here as well. This guy's just like getting melted. Oh my god. That was like 100k just gone in like fucking 3 seconds.
Where are these fucking things I'm supposed to be doing? The Plaguefall quest, the 12 pox skin samples, what the fuck do you do for that?
Which ones?
The, it's the quest in Plaguefall. Oh, the quest in Plaguefall needs you, it says you need 12 samples.
No, I haven't done the one.
At the end.
Oh, it's at the end?
Yeah. Yeah, it shows that it's right at the beginning, right? And there's nothing there. Right, like your little, you have like a little AoE area around there saying that you can get that quest item there, but there's nothing there, right?
Yeah.
I did that yesterday and I was like, where the fuck is this? It's that and like killing the last boss, so you.
Oh yeah, I see. It's these decaying flesh giants that drop it.
Yeah. Yep.
boy, drop the loot.
Thank you.
Oh, that's funny. Got our group. Fuck these dots. No, that wasn't even a boss, what the fuck? Fuck that boss.
Which one?
Dr. Ickes.
Ickes.
I
Stop, please. I'm not even just in a go, no. I'm in a random. I'm in a random group. I'm in a yeah. random guild. Yeah. Don't. No. No. Just say, don't. Just don't. Just don't.
Just don't. I'll let
him enter. Just don't. What are you doing? The ghost is sitting there. You don't know yet. They did that to me earlier, and I was like, "Hey guys, don't know what's funny." And then it did that like that.
No one fucking cares.
He's not going anywhere.
Oh. I don't know.
You're fucking clicking a lot there, Jesse. What's good, bud?
That's enough. Raid.
What?
Or dungeon,
what?
I mean.
Like, wait a second. You fucking passing Theon now? Wait a second.
Been lying this whole time. I was secretly level 60 since yesterday.
Secretly leveling.
I spell off Orbox. I literally walked off again. I'm just not even paying attention. I'm trying to find a dungeon at the same time as I'm auto-walking, and I keep walking over a little gap. Oh, no, that's because it's the graveyard keeps spawning me right at the ledge, so every time I take three steps, I walk off the edge again.
Rip.
Oh, God. I've been in this cycle for, like, at least three jumps now. The first one was an accident. The second two were just because of that. Actually, the first one was stupidity. The second two were accidents. Going down, I'm getting tender. Better move, better dance. Heroes rest in Bastion just kind of floats up in the air, right?
Yep.
Yeah, so I can just jump off there. Slow fall.
Yeah, I bought a bunch of goblin gliders just for that spot.
Yeah, so if you would have used your honor at the one PvP vendor before BFA ended, they were like 3 for 5. 3 honor points for 5 gliders.
Got a new ring. Alrighty. Did I jump down here? Oh god.
I'm surprised you haven't done like any BGs, Jesse.
Oh yeah, I haven't touched them yet.
Because you'd get honor for them and then you could use that honor to buy gear.
Yeah, I'll probably do that once I hit 60. I want to get a full PvP set this season 2 because I actually want a PvP.
You have to upgrade it.
Yeah, you buy like your honor set and then upgrade with Conquest, right?
Oh no, you upgrade it with. Well, through the quest, you unlock the ability to upgrade it, but you need honor points. Like, honor to upgrade it. It's like. Do you remember back in the day when you could take your item to this dude by the transmog vendors, and for, like, whatever currency, he would upgrade it item levels? Oh, actually, it's just like the thing out in Agitar. It's like Benthic here.
Okay.
Where's the dungeon I'm trying to get to?
boys. I'm gonna call her night.
Take her easy, man.
Yeah, have a good one.
Yeah, you too. I won't be on tomorrow, but I'll be on Friday. I'll be up in Harrison tomorrow, okay. Actually. So.
Oh, right on.
Just took that one to the fucking
I got my covenant done and all that, and like the intro shit. And then I did a world quest for a ring, because I needed a ring.
Grassy. Did you do the one in Ardenwell for that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Got a 148 ring.
Nice.
And I have like a bunch of 151 crafted gear. I don't think there's like a whole lot more I need. And I could just do the campaign and do spending. Alright, boys, I'll talk to you later.
Sounds good.
Take care, man.
Nice plague ball.